Good looks, Chad. Good looks, good looks, good looks. I need it. Definitely gonna need it, cause I'm a bum. And I didn't have the time nor the energy to prep for this match. So for the most part, this is the same team as last week. When I got whooped by, when I got whooped by Panda, so it is what it is. is cooked here, because I actually don't really know what to do, but I'm definitely going to bring the Furgoraf to stop it. Extreme speed, right? Oh, damn, I didn't have skill swap on this. Let's, this is horrible, right? Every time it doesn't really do nothing. But at the same time, it does. I'll go with this. I guess if he taunts the slow bro, that'll be annoying. Yeah. Oh, I forgot about Protein. He goes for the passive lead, which I am fine with. I'll just work on trying to get you up out of here. No! Okay, we know that. That doesn't matter. Well, actually, yeah, Farm got Furgoraf actually has to get me. To be honest. should have got rid of. I'm such a bot. That's so annoying. Being a bot. Thank you. Nah. The way RNG is smoking my right now is kind of sick. Well, he got an all guy extreme speed, but I got it. Okay. Coño. Hold that, Murkrow. Put that there, my boy. I ain't ready. I ain't worried. Like RNG is sus. Like, I didn't even know Ice Hammer could miss. Like, what? GG. Oh, yikes. All this protein. Protein play rough. Hello. Game tree? I don't really know what to do for game tree. I mean, I do hope he go for another passive lead. Murkrow is in a threat. We know the whole set on that. What I think he does this time around is I think he leads the Arcanine. Don't really see him not leading Makanai. I can't go for that because I don't have to really slap. Fast as fuck, boy. I might regret this, I'm gonna be honest. Listen. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm about to, like, meme so hard. After all this RNG madness that's going on for me right now, I'm about to meme so hard in what's it called? BDL. I guess hopefully he doesn't lead into this. That's a good thing, bro. I should have read that for Terry. That tail and talk. Oh my god! What did I... oh my gosh. No. What the... What did I do to deserve this? Nah. What did I do? What did I do? Nah, for real. I ain't do nothing to nobody. Why are y'all doing this to me? Damn, give me fucking COVID. Yo, they're so disrespectful. Like, it doesn't really make sense as to why you would do this to me. You can't switch, so that's all. Nah. This shit killed Jyoti, alright? Yeah. Icy win? Yeah, you icy win. Oh, no, you tail win. Oh. Do you see Rigoron? Not torn. I wonder if Play Rough would have killed with the staff. This game, it's really been like tearing me up, like tearing me a new one this gen. Like, I don't know what I did to deserve this. Oh, yikes, I'm really gonna just sweep. It's kind of crazy. Dragonite Beastie, like that? I don't know. This game is booty cheeks, because, like, nah, they just disrespect. Because there's no reason. Yeah. Dragonite stab. I'm not. Boy, I really call that. So I'll just protect you. Yeah, I didn't expect that old coat at all. But, I guess the Terra, Life Orb, and the plus one attack kind of go crazy. Ah, so he's a basic protect. That's why I use that stupid ass move. Yeah, I'm plus one. Got the D dance off. Hello. How about this not kill? How about this not kill? Hello. Oh yeah, it only does it like this, right? I think. I hope that's how that would work. Hello, Slowbro with the KO. Calmly preserve this 4-0. Hello. Switch you in. That move is actually good, and it's probably just you getting reads out here is what you're saying. I feel that read. I felt that read. That read was kind of personal. You should go talk. Does Tailwind appear to? Oh no, Tailwind didn't die. Let's get this block, yeah. it's honestly, beside, I mean, I guess maybe surf too, but since they took out Skog, slow bro is tough. I ain't using no damn hydro pump with my type of RNG. Hell no. And that's that. That is game. A game mode only. That is a game. That is a GG. That is GG to my boy. Yeah, and if this RNG keeps up, it's looking real tough for my season. yeah, thanks, y'all. I appreciate it. Much appreciate. Appreciate the support. But, yeah, I'm gonna head out. Thanks for popping out.